Welcome to this video. This is Dr. Jayarama Reddy from St. Joseph's College. Mankind globally is under the clutches of coronavirus. This virus has devastated the lives of many people. Man is using plants as medicines for thousands of years. There are remedies for many diseases in plants. Ayurveda, Yunani, Siddha and homeopathic systems have been using plants as medicines and drugs for thousands of years. I believe plant-based medicines, also called phytomedicine, is the only hope now to combat coronavirus or COVID-19. This pandemic is a warning to the mankind. We have to think seriously and plan to face similar situations in future. COVID-19 is just one of many virulent members of the coronavirus family. You never know when another member of the same family may attack mankind with more vengeance. Scientists should now look for drugs and drug-like molecules that can be used as antivirals. Plants also have answers for many other medical problems. Computer-aided drug designing, which is now in the vogue now, involves modification and optimization of plant-derived crude drugs.